Well, obviously, that was where the odds said we would end up tonight, and that's where we are at number 12. We obviously had a hope of moving up, however slim that is, but now that the percentages have played out, we put all our attention on making a good pick. I think we're going to be positioned to add a good player. There's a group of players we think that are probably going to be all in similar talent ranges. For us, that's a big part of this, is adding a player to the group that we've already put together can benefit from the experiences that we've gained playing together for a year and 2 years now. Come into a situation where there's some experience and some guys that have been through it a little bit to help them learn from as well.